Have you ever wondered if God truly does love you? Hello, my name is Josh Nichols, and this is Monday Minute, the internet's favorite one-minute Bible study. But it looks to be about that time to get your week started off with some of that New Testament redemption. Come on! Let's get started. This week we're in the book of John, and we've been talking a lot about this guy named Jesus. FYI, the entire Bible points to Jesus. But let's go ahead and look at chapter 17, verse 24, where Jesus tells us, Father, I desire that they also whom you gave me may also be with me where I am, that they may behold my glory which you have given me, for you loved me before the foundation of the world. See, Jesus lived a perfect life, and he knew that he was about to die, and he is praying for you. Then right after this, Jesus is arrested, he is beaten, he is humiliated, and he is nailed to a cross. And he suffered and died for me and for you and for the entire world. But why? Because a perfect sacrifice was needed for our sins. Our sins separate us from God, and we deserve hell and eternal damnation. But this isn't the end of the story. 3 days later, Jesus defeated death and rose from the grave. So that if we accept Jesus as our Lord and Savior, sin and eternal death have no more dominion over us. Jesus died for you so that you could have the opportunity to spend eternity with him. And if you would like to know more about Jesus, contact me because I would love to tell you how amazing he is. God loves you so much that he sent his son to die for you.